really look forward to interactions today, to have a platform, a virtual platform of people who are interested in seeding or supporting startups financially and mentor-wise. This year, the focus will be on developing the ecosystem within the state to whatever extent we can, connect the national level ecosystem, whatever is there, to leverage on that, and to build up these international touch points effectively.
This is the second time I'm participating in CD Kerala, and I feel more confident towards my entrepreneur journey. This is actually my first time had an opportunity to be a panel member. I heard a lot of new questions, and it will also trigger some thought process in my mind. That really helpful for what I feel like we have to contribute more to the growing startup ecosystem.
Government point of view, we do it in two steps. One, we give grants, we give seed funds. So these are at the first stage. But when it comes to the angel funding, we have come out with a scheme where government become a limited partner in some larger funds, so that these large funds will create a separate daughter funds which are specifically for Kerala investments. We are also helping or supporting and evangelizing fund creation programs. We are now looking at how do we support such funds as such. We are also now looking at as a policy to invite accelerators in specific spaces, which brings funding along with it.
Kerala, which is an initiative of Kerala Startup Mission, is a great initiative. Last 2 days in Kochi saw a lot of vibrancy. They were unable to bring all stakeholders under one roof, and we at Unicorn India are happy to partner on this initiative of Kerala Startup Mission.